Hey, there we go. Hey, nice one. That guy's cutting through the water real quick. Look at that. Nice. Oh, fucker, let go? No. All right, good. Just turned around. What do we got here? Unbelievable. I thought you were dinner. God. Those ladyfish. I tell you what. That was kind of fun though. That was kind of fun. What's up there, fella? The water over here by the bridge is moving pretty quickly. So I'm going to throw the subsurface lure, this one here. Throw that and jig it back, see if we can catch anything. Time to head home. Not a bad day though. What do we got? We got one fish, two fish, red fish, blue fish. It's like Dr. Seuss up in this bitch. Nice strike. Good, good fish. Yeah. Nice. Thanks for the bass, fella. Come on, let me get you in. Oh, hey! Look at that. Unfortunately, I have no more Bopic grips. So, yeah. How do I do this? Stringer, right. It's a good thing I watch Zoffinger's videos, huh? Oh my gosh. What do you see there, pal? You know what I got to thinking? I've got two fish on the boat with me right now, and freezing fish is never a good idea, I don't think. I mean, they just taste terrible once they're thawed out. So I'm just gonna get this guy off the hook and let him go. Let me see if I can help you. I mean, you look good with that jewelry in your face. but come on.
You don't need that.
You're beautiful without it. Very easy. The trauma's almost over. So just a reminder out there, I've done that before. I've caught fish, brought them home, freeze them, and wound up not eating them. And that's just about the worst feeling. I mean, this guy might get really big and I'll catch him another day. And you'll be on my plate then. Who knows? But till then, he gets to live. So, I guess the lesson is to limit your kill and not to kill your limit. That being said, I hope everybody out there catches some fish tonight and has them for dinner.